Okay, hello. This is my what I eat in a day video. Sorry if I look a little rough. I currently just woke up. But, hope you enjoy this video. So, for breakfast, I am currently having cereal. It is the cereal and water for breakfast. And I will get back with y'all whenever my next meal comes up. And now I'm about to eat some pound cake, the vanilla flavored pound cake. You see? So yeah. And now, I'm eating spinach dip and tortillas, just for a snack. I mean, what's wrong with a snack? And I'm also having green tea. And I know the spinach dip sound a little healthy, but I'm not healthy at all, as y'all can see from what I'm eating. But yeah, see you next meal. Hey, and my last meal of the day is some leftover Chinese food. Y'all see that? So, that's what I eat. Well, that's what I ate today. It changes every day. Everybody don't eat the same thing, unless you one of them people that eat the same thing. But, yeah, I'm about to eat the leftover Chinese food that I have and drink some green tea and then do the rest of my night stuff and edit this video so that it can go up. But that's more or less. But hope you enjoyed seeing what I eat in a day. Bye. Make sure you follow me on social media. So, y'all make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And I would like for y'all to comment y'all favorite food or something y'all eat every day or once a week or whatever. Just comment. And also comment some things y'all would like to see on my channel. And thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. See you later. Thank you.